18 science-based ways to reduce hunger and appetite. Welcome to Healthy Living Channel. This video explains 18 science-based ways to reduce hunger and appetite. To lose weight, you generally need to reduce your daily calorie intake. Unfortunately, weight loss diets often lead to increased appetite and severe hunger. This can make it extremely difficult to lose weight and keep it off. Here is a list of 18 science-based ways to reduce excessive hunger and appetite. 1. Eat enough protein. Adding more protein to your diet can increase feelings of fullness, make you eat less at your next meal and help you lose fat. For instance, a weight loss study compared two breakfasts identical in calories, one consisting of eggs, the other of bagels. Getting sufficient protein in your diet can help promote weight loss, partly by decreasing your appetite. 2. Opt for fiber-rich foods. A high fiber intake stretches the stomach, slows its emptying rate and influences the release of fullness hormones. Opting for a diet containing sufficient fruits, vegetables, beans, nuts and seeds can also promote long-term health. Eating a fiber-rich diet can decrease hunger and help you eat fewer calories. It can also promote long-term health. 3. Pick solids over liquids. Solid calories and liquid calories can affect appetite differently. Solids require more chewing, which can grant more time for the fullness signal to reach the brain. Scientists also believe the extra chewing time allows solids to stay in contact with the taste buds for longer, which can also promote feelings of fullness. Eating your calories rather than drinking them can help you eat less without feeling more hungry. 4. Drink coffee. Coffee has many benefits for health and sports performance, and may also help decrease your appetite. Drinking coffee, especially decaf, could help reduce hunger for up to 3 hours. 5. Fill up on water. Drinking water can help decrease the hunger you feel before meals. It may also increase feelings of fullness following a meal and promote weight loss. In fact, studies show that people who drink 2 glasses of water immediately before a meal eat 22% less than those who don't drink any water. Drinking low-calorie liquids before a meal can help you eat fewer calories without leaving you hungry. 6. Eat mindfully. Under normal conditions, your brain knows whether you're hungry or full. However, eating quickly or while you're distracted can make it more difficult for your brain to recognize these signals. Solve this problem by eliminating distractions and focusing on the foods in front of you, a key aspect of mindful eating. Eating mindfully has been shown to decrease hunger and increase feelings of fullness. It can also reduce calorie intake and help prevent binge eating. 7. Indulge in dark chocolate. The bitterness of dark chocolate is thought to help decrease appetite and diminish cravings for sweets. Researchers also believe the stearic acid in dark chocolate can help slow digestion, further increasing feelings of fullness. Interestingly, the simple act of smelling this treat might produce the same effect. Eating or even just smelling dark chocolate may help diminish appetite and cravings for sweets. 8. Eat some ginger. Ginger has been linked to many health benefits. These include reductions in nausea, muscle pain, inflammation and blood sugar levels. Interestingly, recent research adds another benefit to the list, hunger reduction. Ginger may help decrease feelings of hunger, but more research is needed to confirm this effect. 9. Spice up your meals. Ginger may not be the only hunger-reducing spice. Compounds found in hot and sweet peppers may help curb hunger and increase fullness, but further research is needed. 10. Eat on smaller plates. Reducing the size of your dinnerware can help you unconsciously reduce your meal portions. This is likely to help you consume less food without feeling deprived. Interestingly, this effect can fool even the most aware eater. Research has shown that when you have more on your plate, you're likely to eat more without realizing it. Eating from smaller plates may help you unconsciously eat less without increasing your feelings of hunger. 11. Use a bigger fork. The size of your eating utensils may have dramatic effects on how much food you need to feel full. Using larger forks may help decrease the amount of food needed before reaching fullness. 12. Exercise. Exercise is thought to reduce the activation of brain regions linked to food cravings, which can result in a lower motivation to eat. It can also reduce hunger hormone levels while increasing feelings of fullness. Research have shown that aerobic and resistance exercise are equally effective at influencing hormone levels and the size of a meal eaten after exercise. Both aerobic and resistance exercise can help increase fullness hormones and lead to reduced hunger and calorie intake. 13. Lose body fat around your middle. Neuropeptide Y, NPY, is a hormone that influences appetite and energy balance. Higher neuropeptide Y levels are believed to increase appetite and may even change the percentage of calories you store as fat. Interestingly, researchers have discovered that body fat, especially the type found around your organs, may increase production of neuropeptide E. Because of this, losing weight around your middle may help reduce your appetite and hunger levels. 14. Get enough sleep. Getting enough quality sleep can also help reduce hunger and protect against weight gain. Research also shows that individuals who sleep less than 7 hours per night rate their fullness levels after breakfast as 26% lower. It's worth noting that several studies also link short sleep, generally defined as less than 6 hours per night, with up to a 55% higher risk of obesity. Getting at least 7 hours of sleep per night is likely to reduce your hunger levels throughout the day. 15. Reduce your stress. Excess stress is known to raise levels of the hormone cortisol. Although the effects can vary between individuals, high cortisol is generally thought to increase food cravings and the drive to eat. Stress may also decrease levels of peptide E, PYY, a fullness hormone. Reducing your stress levels may help decrease cravings, increase fullness, and even protect against depression and obesity. 16. Eat omega-3 fats. Omega-3 fats, particularly those found in fish and algae oils, can increase levels of the fullness hormone leptin. A diet rich in omega-3 fats may also increase fullness after meals when calories are restricted for weight loss. So far, these effects were only observed in overweight and obese participants. More research is needed to see if the same applies in lean people. Omega-3 fats may help decrease hunger for overweight and obese people. However, more research is needed in lean individuals. 17. Opt for protein-rich snacks. Snacking is a matter of personal choice. If it's part of your daily routine, you may want to choose snacks that are high protein rather than high fat. High protein snacks can increase feelings of fullness and decrease total calorie intake at the following meal. Eating a protein-rich snack will likely decrease hunger and may prevent you from overeating at your next meal. 18. Visualize eating the foods you crave. According to some researchers, picturing yourself indulging in the foods you crave most may actually decrease your desire to eat them. It seems that the visualization exercise may trick your mind into believing you've already eaten the desired foods, significantly decreasing your craving for them. Visualizing yourself eating the foods you crave may reduce your desire to eat them. Conclusion: hunger is an important and natural signal that should not be ignored. The tips mentioned here are just a few simple ways to reduce your appetite and hunger between meals. If you've tried these things but still find you're excessively hungry, consider talking to a healthcare professional about your options. Did you find this useful? Then give it a thumbs up, and the video with your friends. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Healthy Living Channel. Thank you for watching.